Students, in the previous video, we have seen practice set 4.1, question number 1 and question number 2. Third question is, draw an obtuse angle triangle STV. Draw its medians and show the centroid. So, what is a median? The segment joining the vertex and the midpoint of opposite side of a triangle is called a median. So, here we have to draw an obtuse angle triangle. So, let us draw first an obtuse angle triangle. So, in this way, what is the name of an obtuse angle triangle? Triangle STV. So, you also draw the similar triangle STV. So, here after drawing, we have to draw medians. Now, medians, how to draw? What is a median? Segment joining the vertex to the midpoint of an opposite side. So, first of all, now we have to draw perpendicular of side TV. So let us take more than half distance from V and draw two arcs towards both the side of side TV. Now from T also take that similar distance and draw arcs. In this way we have drawn one perpendicular of side TV. So show this. Join these two arcs by a dotted line. So, in this way I have drawn. You also draw the same. So, it's a dotted line. Now, one perpendicular we have drawn of side TV. Let us draw the next perpendicular of side SV. So, for side SV, what we have to do? Take more than half distance. Take more than half distance and draw two arcs towards the segment SV, towards the side SV of from both the sides. Now from V we have drawn. Now take from S and draw arcs. So in this way we will join these two arcs, this point of intersection and this point of intersection, we will join by a dotted line. So, we have joined it and now the third side, that is ST. So, join it. So, ST, take again more than half distance and draw two arcs towards both the sides. From T also and from S also. This way we have drawn two arcs. Now, join this arc and this arc and show a dotted line. To join these two point of intersection, we have to show by a dotted line and extend this dotted line. Okay, now this point of intersection, this point of intersection also we have drawn. Now these are the median. For median we have to find out the midpoint. So for S we have taken a midpoint of side TV. For T we have taken a midpoint as Q of side SV, and for this side from V to this side R is a midpoint. Where the dotted line touches the side, that is called a midpoint. So in this way we will join the midpoint to its vertex. Now from S, which is the midpoint? Point P is the midpoint. So we will join from S to V in this way. Now from T, which is a midpoint, from Q is a midpoint, so we will join T to Q. And for V, which is a midpoint, R is a midpoint, so join R to V. In this way we got three medians. And what is the point of intersection of median? Centroid, that is called as G. Now here TP and PV are equal in medians. When we take a midpoint, these two segments are equal. Here also TR and SR are equal, and here also SQ and QV are equal. So show this equal sign so that these segments are equal. Now how to write down the answer? So understood students, how to draw the medians of obtuse angle triangle? So, write down the answer now. Segment SP, segment SP, segment TQ and segment VR are the medians of triangle STV. These medians are concurrent. The point G is the centroid of triangle STV. In this way, question number 3 of practice set 4.1 also we have finished. So practice this question number 1, 2 and 3 at home. Okay, thank you.